I'm Mohan Kumar. I'm from Sneha Seva Trust. Generally, we feel to contribute more, give more, and extract more, or something like that. Some down the line, we feel that we are exhausted. We can't request for many things. Every time we go and ask for some contribution or support or sharing time or something like that, we feel uncomfortable extracting ourselves plus the supporters.
Yes.
And down, we feel that we are not doing that for the house. See, I can give a lecture for others and not for my family.
True.
That's where I feel that something to be motivated for many of us.
Yes. Very relevant and very valid point. Number one, I feel we must encourage, whether it is my paid staff in my office or whether it is the volunteers, I tell them that charity begins at home. If somebody working with me comes and says that, tomorrow is my child's whatever PTA meeting or a, school day where the parents are supposed to come, but then I have this project or this work going and I can't go, so I have told my wife to go. I actually fire that person and I say, if you are not taking care of your child and the needs of your child and you're coming here and trying to do social work, you're not serving any purpose. I make it a point to ask them and to ensure that they are not neglecting their family in any way. If you have old parents, if you have children, if you have a spouse, whoever it may be, are you first doing justice to them? And many of them are surprised. And this, as I said, is not just for volunteers, but even people. We have very few people, but those of who are employed. I even tell them that consider this as part of work. I'm not giving you leave to go and get your father checked out because he is not well. I'm assigning this duty to you because I want you to go there and come back and feel nice. Now, what happens in that is two things. One is that the commitment obviously increases when they understand that, I am actually being asked to do this thing, so I am being taken care of. The other is, mentally the person performs much more when he is relaxed that, yes, I have got my father checked out and now he is okay. Doctor said take this medicine for 15 days, nothing will happen. Now his capacity is, work and output increases much more.